1937, the proposal was advanced that prospectuses issued under SEC legislation should carry a tabulation showing the effect of the exercise of warrants on earnings and asset values. See November 1937. Issue, pages 1173-1174. 3. A review of the operations of Petroleum Corporation, published by the SEC in May 1939. Criticizes severely a number of deals in which the management was interested on the other side. After 1933, a unique turn was